search for Kenya's new Chief Justice has been a tough and thorough process. Candidates were subjected to the intense scrutiny of the Judicial Service Commission, and some were even pushed to their limits.
Ethics and integrity, 17%. Education, 35%. Political baggage, 92%. Unaccounted wealth, 85%. Okay, next. Looking through your documents, Mr. Judge, I notice a glaring element of academic inadequacy. What is your response to that?
But I have experience.
Are you saying that education and all the values it supplies are of no positive consequence? Are you saying that?
You are putting words in my mouth. Misi kusema hivyo.
Okay, let me make a kind reminder. In 50% of your rulings, your decisions have violated the principle of informed ratio decidendi. And in yet another 30%, you have accorded yourself the undue pedestal of ruling over matters which, in respect of your qualifications, would otherwise stand as ultra vires. What does that leave you with?
20%.
You don't get me, do you?
Nakupata?
I'm asking you whether you have the wisdom to know what should help you make decisions on the bench, as well as the understanding of how far your mandate extends.
Naelewa, I have been on the bench for more than 10 years. I know.
10 years, you say, and with the salary indicated here, supplemented by a few scattered allowances here and there, you must be lucky to have your assets standing in billions. Do you have any undeclared gifts that Kenyans need to know about?
No. What I receive are just tokens of appreciation. I don't receive anything over a million.
Are you married?
Oh, of course I'm married.
Any clandestine extramarital relations, clandestine, kashugwas, and so forth?
Ah, sasa wewe, unauliza nini hiyo? My wife could be watching this.
I insist, I persist. Do you have a clandestine?
Can I answer that on a piece of paper?
What do you mean? Okay, then write it down. What about children?
You know, according to African traditions...
African tradition, my foot.
We are not allowed to count children, sir.
I demand to know the number of your children right now.
Ata wale wanje.
Ilimradi wanatoka viunoni mwako ni jukumu lako kuniarifu.
Ay, sasa, unataka nilale wapi leo?
No.
Surely, mama boy atanimaliza.
I demand.
No, please, PLO, no, please.
You have to tell me the number of your
children.
You
can't do this to me.
No.
Why are you doing this to me, surely?
That is a prerequisite.
Who sent you?
Remember to subscribe to XYZ's new YouTube channel, www.youtube.com/the XYZ Show Official.